The Tecno Camon 20 Premier versus the Samsung Galaxy A54 in a Call of Duty gaming battle. Which one is a better gaming device? Let's find out. First up, the Tecno Camon 20 Premier comes with the MediaTek Dimensity 8050 CPU with a Mali G77 graphics processor. The A54 uses an Exynos 1380 CPU with a Mali G68 graphics processor. Now, let's begin. The A54 is set to high on the graphics quality and very high on frame rate and dynamic graphics style. After about 20 minutes of intense gameplay with the A54, the device gets hot. Then I felt slight discomfort on my finger. But the gameplay was amazing with the stereo speakers pumping out every possible sound from the game. Another downside to the A54 is the touch response. The touch response isn't as strong. It made me miss some precise shots here and there. I know this could be fixed via a software update, and I really wish Samsung can do something about this.
Down. Eliminated. one sniper. Sniper down.
Nice work. Get ready for the next round. One more round. Finish it.
On the Tecno device, the graphic settings were set to very high and also very high on the frame rate with dynamic graphic style. Something I didn't notice with the Tecno device after the first 20 minutes of intense gameplay was heat. The Tecno Camon 20 stays normal even after 1 hour of intense gameplay. The device was not hot, however, it was slightly warm, which is normal. The sound quality on the Tecno Camon 20 Premier was okay but could not measure up with the A54. There were times it felt too low and to be frank, it made me want to go back to the A54. However, the touch response was super amazing. I get accurate shots at my opponent every time. I feel like it is just a better overall gaming phone. this. Then for the battery, I noticed the A54 drawing slightly faster due to heat, while the Tecno Carbon 20 Premier stays consistent and normal. Guys, if you want a better gaming device, go with the Tecno Carbon 20 Premier. What do you think? Let me know in the comment section below.